What is fear? And can the human mind be ever free from fear?
I think normally people think that they're afraid to die, but I actually think people are more afraid to live.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that must frighten us. It's our light, not our darkness. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.